goes out with that loser, Patrick Bateman. What a dork. Another martini problem.